Hello friends, welcome to all. In today's video, we are going to learn how to interchange a row and a column of matrix in MATLAB. To understand this problem, I am taking the example of a 4x4 input matrix. And we need to convert this matrix into this output matrix. To get this output matrix, we need to perform following steps, which I am going to discuss in further slide. We need to perform two steps. In first step, I will perform column interchange operation, in which I am going to switch last two column. In next step, I will perform row interchange operation, in which I am going to interchange last two rows. By performing these two steps, I will get desired output matrix. So now, moving towards the MATLAB, now open new script file and ask the user to enter any matrix. We will perform this operation by this command. We are familiar with this command previously in our lectures. And we also require the size of matrix, so we can get by using using this command. Now we will perform step first operation. That is column interchange operation. We will complete this step using three lines of code. In first line, that is line 5, I will copy last column of the matrix, that is last column of the matrix, that is C, into a temporary variable, that is temp C. Copy and last column into temp C variable. Now we have a backup of last column, so we can replace this column by the second last column by command temp C is equal to A, and I'm going to copy second last column into last column by writing this command. Copy second last column into last column. Now replace second last column with variable temp C. So by writing these three lines, we are performing step first operation. Now moving towards step 2, in which we will perform row interchange operation. Similarly, we will create a variable temp R, in which I will copy last row of the matrix, and V we have a backup of last row, so we can replace this last row with the second last row. So we can perform this action by this command. That means this command is copy second last row into last row. Now replace the second last row of the matrix A with the row which has been copied in the temp r variable. Now both the step has been completed. We can display this output matrix by using this command. We are also familiar with this command. So output matrix, and we will display our matrix A here. If we want to display input matrix, so we need to use same command after the input matrix. Now this is input matrix. Don't be confused with the variable a here, because at line 5 display A will display the matrix A, but at line 18 this A command will display the output matrix, because A has been updated by performing these two steps. Now save this program. You can name according to your choice. Now you can run this program by clicking on run button. Now your program is asking about the matrix, so you can type a matrix which we have selected as a problem. This is our input matrix and this is our output matrix. Both are the matrix. This is the matrix we have given and this is the output matrix which we want from the program. So this is sufficient for today. If you like our video and you want more updates from us, so please subscribe our channel. And if you have any query, so please drop it in the comment box. Thank you for being with us.